I actually went to Diamond Creek yesterday.
And how was that exhibition?
Good. Excellent. And I actually...
They said it was a bit quiet with people going as well.
Yes, it was. Like, I only got about half an hour here, but I thought I'd pop in at least. The only family I heard of in store were the Van Everys. Did you know them? Okay. They lived in Pomona, apparently. One of their daughters was a teacher of mine. Anyway. They say everybody knows everybody. Well, maybe.